Oregon State starter Bryce Fehmel allowed one hit in 8 innings and the Beavers' bats provided plenty of support Saturday as No. 10 OSU beat Gonzaga 9-3 in Surprise, Arizona. Beau Philip hit a 3-run homer in the 7th inning, and Adley Rutschman had a solo shot in the 6th for OSU 2-0. Fehmel's lone blip came in the 2nd inning, when he gave up a solo homer to Ryan Sullivan. He finished with 3 strikeouts, and threw 61 of his 95 pitches for strikes. Alex McGarry, who started a designated hitter a day after driving in 2 runs as a pinch hitter, finished with 3 hits and 3 RBIs. Philip, the Beavers' starting shortstop, also notched 3 hits. OSU trailed 1-0 after Sullivan's home run, but scored 3 runs in the 4th, 6th and 7th to put the game out of reach. Freshman right-hander Joey Munt made his collegiate debut in relief of Fehmel, allowing a 2-run double by Hagen before closing out the Bulldogs 0-2. Next up, Oregon State plays the 3rd of its 8 games in Surprise at 1 p.m. Sunday against Minnesota. Pre-game information: Oregon State Beavers 1-0 versus Gonzaga Bulldogs 0-1. When, noon PT Saturday, Feb. 16, where, Surprise Stadium, Surprise, Arizona TV Channel, Nun Radio, 620 AM in the Portland area. Oregon State's lineup: CF Preston Jones 3B Jake Duke RTC Adley Rutschman RF Tyler Malinus Beau Philip DH Alex McGarry 1B Zach Taylor of Joe Casey 2B Andy Armstrong P Bryce Fehmel. Live updates, a Twitter list by Joel_Odom.